How can you not like the lights and the decorations?
This is beautiful.
Come with me to my parents' house for Christmas. Blame it on
Christmas. Abby, you and Harper have a perfect relationship.
She is my person, and I really want everyone to know that. I want to marry her. I'm going to ask her dad for his blessing.
Way to stick it to the patriarchy.
There's something that we should talk about. Do you remember when I came out to my parents? That's not entirely accurate.
Hi!
My perfect girl.
As long as she's our supermom.
Harper is our powerhouse. And Jane...
I have asked you not to do that!
I know, I didn't listen.
Abby, everything okay?
Yeah, there's one tiny thing. Harper isn't out and her parents don't know we're together.
Abby?
So her parents believe their straight daughter brought home her lesbian friend?
They also think that I'm straight.
Have they ever met a lesbian?
That's Harper's high school boyfriend.
Do you have a boyfriend, Abby?
I actually just went through a breakup.
Oh, no.
With Milk, a man.
Okay.
It is very difficult to sit next to you at dinner and not be able to kiss you.
What are you doing in the closet? Bells ring
out on the street. I see her here and she's so terrified of what everyone thinks.
I can relate being in love with somebody that is too afraid to show the world who they are.
I will tell them everything after the holidays. Do you know how painful it's been to watch the person that I love hide me?
I am not hiding you. I am hiding me.
Isn't this the best time of year?
Everybody's story is different. Just because Harper isn't ready, it doesn't mean she doesn't love you. You look great in this coat.
Hi.
Are you the ex-boyfriend?
Yes, I am Abby's heterosexual ex-boyfriend, and I have come to get her back.
Enjoy.
Okay, I nailed that, and she is fabulous. Make your mind, make